see yourself going forward. Forget it, don't stay there behind. Don't talk about it no more. Don't call names no more. I don't know what it used to be. I don't know how it has been. But all I hear God saying that you're in his hand. He's ready to take you forward. If you're ready to go forward, are you ready to go forward?
Hallelujah.
Then look at verse 18. It says, and I told them
When he got there, I told them of the hand of my God, which had been good upon me, and also of the king's words that he had spoken to me. So they said, let us arise. Let us rise up. Let us rise up and build. The Lord is talking to this house.
Amen.
Do you hear him speak right here?
Amen.
Let us rise up and build. Oh, Lord, have mercy. I'm going to say it again. Let us rise up and build. This is a prophetic word from God. I'm not speaking it. This is God talking to this house. Mm-hmm. Rise up and build. Then they set their hands to do this good work.
Hallelujah.
Would you just give God a praise for the good hand of God?
Hallelujah.
I'm mindful of a commercial that says you're in good hands with all state. Anybody remember that commercial? Well, I don't have Allstate. So because I don't have Allstate, does that mean I'm not in good hands? Oh, Lord, if you feel like it, just tell somebody, I'm not worried about Allstate.
I'm not worried about
and being in Allstate's hands. As long as I am in the good hands of God. As I take my seat. Glory to God. Be mindful and remember. As the potter did with the clay. And what I like about that, when I read this scripture, he does not take that piece of clay and discard it. And he doesn't throw it away. But he takes that same piece of clay and he starts over.
Hallelujah.
The same
piece
of clay. So God is just wanting to make some of you over. Is that all right? Because you're in the good hand of God.
Amen.
And his hand is upon you. Amen. If you just want to be made over, we're just going to do, I'm not laying hands. I don't feel that spirit this morning. And so I'm not going to try to make that be the spirit of the house. Amen. I just hear God say, come. And we're going to pray. And you say, why am I coming? You're coming to say, God, make me over. Remind me that I'm in your hand. Lord, keep your hand upon me. If you so desire to come for prayer this morning, the altar is now open for prayer. I'm asking you to come. Hallelujah.